Hello puppies. Hello puppies. These are the little Bloodahoulas. You guys are getting big. Hello. Hello puppy, 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 puppy. Hello. 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 Hi baby. You guys getting big. Your ears are starting to grow. Hi. Hello. Hello, puppy, 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 puppy. Hello, pretty thing. Hello, pretty thing. What you doing? What you doing, huh? You guys had your breakfast? So I don't know if it's the smartest thing to do, but the first thing I do in the morning is get up and clean out all the cages, which is smart, making sure all the animals are nice and clean. But then as soon as you clean them, you feed them. Fresh food and water, canned food. So, you know what comes after a feeding. A whole bunch of poopy. So then you have to clean up again. Except I ran out of towels and stuff this morning. Trying to do all the laundry. You certainly are cute. You're a little bit lighter. Yes, you are. Hello, cuteness. Oh, somebody's got me. Somebody's got my thumb. You guys don't have teeth yet, though. Let's see. You were 3 weeks old yesterday. You guys got dewormed at 2 weeks and 3 weeks. And yesterday, they all got microchipped. And they got their Bordetella vaccines. Everybody's microchipped, dewormed, vaccinated for kennel cough. What are you doing? What are you doing? Do not pick on me. Oh, and they got their coccidia treatment too. They got that at 2 weeks though. Pre-treatment. Pre-treatment. What do you want? You little Bloodahoulas. Bloodahoulas, Bloodahoulas. Mm-hmm.